All right. Hey, Mike again with Lights for Christmas. Hey, so we talked about the bulbs, we talked about the cord, but now you got to remember, how do we attach that to our roof, gutter, under shingles, all stuff? Let's talk about clips right now. We have a lot of different clips, from a shingle tab to a flex clip to an elite clip to even a parapet clip or even a ridgeline clip. So a lot of these things have a lot of multiple purposes to make sure that those bulbs and that cord stay up on your roof line. So it's non-intrusive, no staples, no duct tape, none of that stuff is necessarily needed. So this is why we use the non-intrusive clips. So let me go ahead and demonstrate how these clips go on the bulbs. All right, so as you're prepping and putting the bulb on the cord itself, a lot of times you gotta remember what clip you're gonna use. So these are a lead clip as well as a flex clip. You can see where they have a circle. These are great to prep ahead of time. And all you're doing is just sliding them on like so. And this is will actually be part of going on the gutter. And so that bulb is sticking straight out to the street so that you get the best effect of what the bulb can do for you. So that obviously the lead clip and the flex clip work really good for that. Now the next clip I want to talk to you about is somewhere like where you got your shingles. Maybe it's a shake shingle, maybe it's a roof with a peak. These are called shingle tabs, pretty easy to kind of understand and remember what these go to. This is where the same way, you're just kind of prepping ahead of time. So you can kind of use both different styles and it'll sit up like this. These shingle tabs are really good because what it does is, like, you can see at the very back, let's say if you have some friction of a shake shingle, you can slide that into the peak and then that'll hold it there for the season, and then those bulbs are sticking straight out like so. The last thing I was gonna talk to you about is the ridgeline clip. This is something where anybody wants to do on the ridges, you can be able to kind of clamp this down. This actually will fit right to the bottom, like so. And we just wrap this right in there. Sorry, I just gotta get this done right. And like so, and then you just kind of set it up there on the ridges like this. These are, not everybody's gonna do a ridge to decorate, but when you do, you wanna use the right clips.